What we see from history is that a few individuals can change the world. Kofi Annan, in the last address he gave for the Pre-Pictet, said perhaps in humankind's ability to overcome adversity lies hope for us all. So hope must be sustained.
So having artists respond to the challenge of finding hope in these difficult and troubling times is really interesting for the artist. To have hope as a way of unleashing human creativity and innovation to deal with these very real challenges is actually the only pathway to deliver change.
Because images transmit messages much stronger than words sometimes can do. And the effect is much more immediate, especially for the younger generations and for the ones who might not as privileged as we are. That's why we tour with the Pre-Pictet around the world and make it accessible to everybody. I think we can proudly say that the Pre-Pictet has developed itself to the greatest environmental and sustainable photography award in the world.